Okay, in this video I'm going to show you how to add news to the Mountain Forum website. First, you need to log into your account. For example, here. Next step is go to add content in order to add a news. Here you have two options. I will choose news. Next, I need to fill out some fields in order to publish a news. For this example, we use data coming from this news. Copy title, for example, some part of some chunks of text. And here I need to put some coordinates. To use this map, I need to type here, no? For example, the place. For example, in this case, type Aleppo, and the system will automatically will position, no? Will position your place, no? And fill out the rest of fields. Search address, location name, location street, location city, location state, province, location postal code, location. Syria, for example. This is a code of this country, no? It's automatically filled out. You don't need to fill out by yourself. Next, it is important thing, put the language of this news. In this case, it's language is English. Upload some picture, for example, here. For example, this image, slides, for example, you can choose another one. For author, for example, you can type, I don't know, a name. External links, for example, title the link and the link. In this case, is this link URL. Next, put some related news and some related publication. This is also up to you. You don't necessarily, but if you want, you can do it. Search. You can put here, for example, a word, Arabian. Select and publication, also for publication. For example, search, you can search for some keyword, for example, Syria. And select Syria, for example, some video, for example, this video, a file, for example, file and some work region, no? For example, this is related with Central Asia, no? Mountain range, ranges maybe Asia Pacific. Okay, this is only an example, no? You can set it here, no? Some range, for example, I don't know. Highlight, is a news from war or from which local war, translation auto that responsible of translating, you know, your news to another language. Okay, tags. This is free tags. You can put, for example, yes, this is related with war. No? And the system will suggest terms already stored in the system. For example, war, global change. For example, news type. For example, here the system will suggest. You type some character, the system will suggest some terms already stored in the system. Some subject specialization, for example, this is, for example, an equal system. You can type only one character and the system will suggest. Flag is useful if you want to follow up, no, your news, no? Okay, save. In this case, you don't have to save. Publish your news, but your news is not published immediately, because we need some moderation. Okay, at the beginning it's not published by default. Some editor need to check your news in order to be sure, no, if your news is according with the certain rules, no? Okay, but you can check your the status of your publication in your account. Go to your account here in this tab contributions, and you will see here your news, the list of your news you publish, and here you can see the status. In this case, is waiting a review for publish. When you publish a news, an email is sent to you. If you check in your mailbox, for example here, you will see an email, for example. This is the email. Hello Sanchez Adam, your content, no? The content I just published will be reviewed, no? Very soon, no? by a content editor. And a similar email is sent to the Mountain Editor to publish, to check your news, publish. Okay, that is all. When you publish your news, you will see, when the editor publish your news or change the status from unpublished to publish, you will see your news here in the site, and you will see your news here, no, in the slideshow. Okay, that is all. Thank you.